as they do to all black conservatives that came before me. You'll see people use the excuse, you know, Candace, you get attacked because you support Trump and I don't like Trump. I say, really? Then what was the excuse when it was Condoleezza Rice, right? What was the excuse when it was Clarence Thomas? What about every other black conservative that came before me? It's because they do not like diversity of thought. They think that they own black ideas, and they're about to be in for a rude awakening, because I predict that in 2020, the black vote will swing 20 points in the other direction.
Speaking of the black vote, big election next year for president. President Trump 4 years ago said, what have you got to lose? And he challenged African-Americans to vote for him because he said the policies of the Democrats have led them to very high unemployment rates. Recent numbers have come out just this week. Best numbers ever of employment in the past 50 years, best ever for African-Americans. I mean, shouldn't many black Americans wake up and say, wait a minute, I may not like this president, what he says or what he does or the way he says it, but by golly, it's worked out a lot better for me than the policies of the left.
We are thinking that, and that's why you're seeing these polls. And think about how amazing these polls are. Over the last 3 years, the left has called everything racist. They could not have said the word racist more. I think somebody calculated that over 1 week, CNN had said the word racist something like 1,200 times, which is pointedly